been going up against some pretty tough competition. But you know what? The last event, he won his first championship in racing, and he's kind of puffing that chest out, and he's getting better every day. He is from Odessa, Texas. He's driving a big bad blue Ford. How many Ford fans here tonight? They call him the rookie. Give it up for the rookie. Jordan Austin in a cool looking truck. It's called Ice. Next up, good looking red Chevrolet. How many Chevy fans here tonight? In the lineup tonight, this is the son part of the team. He told me before the show tonight that he was going to beat up on the old man, so we'll see if that really happens or not. He's 23 years of age. He is also a Texas fella, driving a big bad 1600 horsepower Chevrolet. They call him the Jackhammer. Give it up for the Jackhammer, Jeremy Perry. I see him shaking his head over there when I made the announcement about his son saying he was going to beat the old man. He was shaking his head. He says, no way, Jose. We'll see if that happens. He's driving a big bad 1800 horsepower Chevrolet. He changed the paint scheme on this truck and done a really good job. It's a tribute truck to our armed forces. Camo truck, if you will. He's also from Texas. They call him the General. Give it up for the General. Jerry Perry and Brute Four. Last but not least, made many appearances here at the Repeats Parish Coliseum. Become one of the crowd favorites because he runs hard. He kicks butt and takes names. No excuses. The only driver ever in the world today to successfully complete a backflip. He's actually done it eight times now. Nobody else has been able to do it once. He just keeps breaking records. Who knows what will happen tonight? He's from Alito, Illinois, driving the fast back Mustang, the blue collar hero, if you will.